How do we know that urine output is not enough? Acute kidney injury can lead to decreased urine output. Low urine output for more than a couple of hours is a serious warning sign that kidneys might be about to fail for good. A simple increase in fluid intake can sometimes reverse this, but action needs to be taken now. The amount of urine humans produce depends, amongst other factors, on their weight. The bigger your patient, the more urine they should produce. We tend to think that anything less than half a milliliter per kilogram an hour is too little. This is easy for a patient with 100 kilogram, 50 milliliters per hour, 1.2 liters in 24 hours. But how much urine output is enough for a 74 kilogram patient in 6 hours? This is where the wee wheel comes in. In order to recognize a decrease in urine output early, we have developed this tool. If you need to check whether your patient is passing enough urine, this is how the wee wheel can help. First, check the weight of your patient and dial it up on the outer ring. For a patient with 74 kilogram, the closest number would be 75. So, like this. Next, take the urine output chart. If the patient has a urinary catheter and hourly urine output, then things are simple. If the patient is passing less than the purple number, then this is probably not enough. If the patient passes more than the green number, then this is probably okay. If the patient is not catheterized, you might have to add up the volume of urine in the last 6 or 12 hours. You then compare again with the purple and green numbers. If the number is smaller than the purple number, please discuss this with one of your medical colleagues in the next hour. Maybe you can give more fluid.
So Julie, this is the wee wheel. So what we do is when we've weighed you, we point the arrow to your weight, and then that gives us an estimated amount of urine, a lower limit and an upper limit of what you should be passing every hour. Now, if you have a catheter, that's easy enough to measure. For example, if you weigh 75 kilograms, minimally it should be 38 mils, and the upper limit should be 53 within the hour, which the nurses can measure for you. However, if you haven't got a catheter and you're going to the toilet by yourself, there's also a lower and upper limit for that weight every 6 hours. So, for example, if you're 75 kilograms, it would be the lower 225 mils and the higher 315. If a patient is falling into the category of producing less urine than that, we can then alert the doctors within the hour to come to help
Right.
and review the patient.